Hi guys! Dito kami sa car. Meron kaming mga iniintay na epektos. Meron kaming maka-meet up. Kahit ECQ, tuloy ang mga transaksyon natin. Ha! Ha! Hello, Pai Fam. I am Maurice and you're watching Built to Last Vlog channel. Good day, mga Pai Fam. So, disclaimer before we start this video, just want to clarify that this vlog will not be a tech review of the Huawei MateBook D15. Instead, I created this episode solely just to give thanks and kudos sa aking naging supplier, this ECQ. Kaya shout out sa inyo dyan sa Huawei Concept Store, Robinson's Place, Imus Cavite, particularly Ma'am Babylyn D. Reyes. Si thank you so much kasi alam niyo ba guys, I had to purchase this device during the ECQ. So, sarado lahat. Tapos, pahirapan ng delivery, magpalala move ang cash or grab. So, pahirapan. Pero sila, they were able to find a way for me to purchase the item that I needed during the ECQ. Ang pinakamaganda doon ay cash on delivery, guys. So, hindi ko kinailangan mag-deposit or mag-transfer online. I'm very thankful ako kasi secured na secured yung aking money, and I also got the item first. I opened the box when they delivered it, and then saka pa lang ako nagbayad. So Miss Babylyn D. Reyes, I saw her ad sa Facebook Marketplace, so nagtanong ako sa kanya ng mga features and of course the option in the delivery and the payment. So na-impress talaga ako guys kasi nag-start ako maghanap the day before. May nakausap na akong iba, pero lahat ng mga nakausap ko na ibang seller, ang kanilang option is to pay ahead of time or may COD, pero matagal, mas after pa ng ECQ i-deliver. Kaya naman, I'm so happy! Huawei Concept Store of Robinson's Place, Imus Cavite, sa inyong very commendable service during this ECQ. Maraming salamat po. And together with their partner, Angkas, sa pagde-deliver ng item na to, kahit big ticket item to guys, kasi of course, medyo malaki-laki rin naman yung ilalabas kung device naman. Hindi naman ito parang yema cake lang na 100 pesos ay mabibili mo na, diba? Before I forget, so sa mga naghahanap dyan, open pa rin ang Huawei Concept Store for delivery, free delivery po sa Imus and Bacoor, Dasmariñas and General Trias area. They also have bank transfer or credit card, but para dun sa mga option na yun, kontakin nyo na lang sila. I will put the description sa description box yung kanilang contact and also yung mismong naka-chat ko, si Miss Babylyn D. Reyes. So, ingat-ingat lang po. Wag basta-basta makikipag-usap na wag basta-basta makipag-deal. So, make sure you do your check. You do your own verification before you proceed in purchasing such big items, okay? Nga guys, bakit ba kinailangan kong bumili ng laptop during this time? So as I've mentioned dun sa aking introduction for the At Home with Marie series, I'm transitioning from corporate world to home-based freelancing.
Wow.
So, nung March, around first week of March, I already surrendered my office laptop sa aking employer. So, since first week of March pa ako, nawalan ng laptop na ginagamit. Jay and I have been sharing our existing laptop. Medyo okay naman yung specs na ng existing laptop namin. Kaya lang, ang problema, we have to wait on each other to finish from doing their task on the laptop before ka pa makagamit. Okay din naman, pero somehow, in projection, of course, since ang plano ko talaga is mag-home-based freelancing, I really need a laptop on my own. So, kaya nag-decide ako to start searching for a laptop na pwede kong bilhin. So, ilang beses ko, ang question sa inyo, ilang beses ko sinabi yung word na laptop in this episode? Comment down below kayo kung ilang beses nyo maririnig yung word na laptop. Laptop. Ito na siya, guys. Huawei MateBook D15. So, bakit ko ba nagustuhan itong model na to ng laptop? First off, of course, yung price point niya na 37,995 pesos. So, to some of you, I'm sure you'll say, Marisa, mahal-mahal naman yan. So, to some of you naman, okay na rin yung price na yan, diba? So, lahat po yan ay nagkakatalo sa specs. Siyempre, kanya-kanyang specification. Of course, may makikita po kayo na around 20,000. Pero, yung features niya rin, mas mababa sa mga pwedeng gawin ni Huawei MateBook D15. So, kung nakikita nyo, elegant yung finish niya. Hindi siya plastic. So, for its price po, so, for its price point na hindi siya plastic, napaka, ano na niya, eleganteng tingnan. Hindi ko na i-enumerate pa yung other features ni Huawei. Kung gusto nyo pa ng malaman kung ano yung ibang features nito, comment down below so we can do a part 2 of this video. And also, since 1 week ko pa lang naman siya halos nagagamit, hindi ko pa talaga siya mabibigyan ng full review based on my experience as a small-time YouTuber sa paggamit nito. So, give me some time pa para ma-experience ang Huawei MateBook D15. Ayun, thank you so much, and shout out sa inyo dyan, mga friendship namin sa LS Team Happy and M&A Rangers. Thank you, please do subscribe to our channel, hit like, and hit nyo na rin yung bell button to get notified for any activity here in our channel, and don't forget to share to your social media. And you can also connect with us in Facebook, Build to Last Vlog Facebook profile. Thank you and God bless! Shining on a cloudy day, and it don't matter what you say, 'cause even if the sky is falling